Ozzy, it's Saturday.
Snare Drum Saturday.
What you got for us this week, Oz?
This week, I've got this pearl free-floating
okay.
steel-shelled snare drum.
Free-floating, what does that mean then to us who don't know much?
That means that there's nothing fixed to the shell.
Okay.
So normally the logs like these, or them, are fixed to the,
yep.
to the drum. But these ones are literally just squeezed from one head to another, so they're yep. not, there's no fixings through the drum, so it can
right.
resonate better apparently.
Yeah. Can you tell the difference when you're drumming?
Yeah, yeah, I like this one. It's my favourite.
Awesome. Is there writing on it?
Yeah.
Tell everybody why you write on your drums.
Well, you shouldn't write on them really, but I must have been playing a song that I didn't know. So I've written an intro, four bars, verse, chorus, 16th notes on hats through Brit. it's just a map.
It's a cheat. It's, yeah, yeah.